So for the next quiz, I've changed the Boolean formula here a bit. And you'll notice that none of the pre-processing rules that we had in the previous quiz apply now. So there's no clause here with just a single variable, so that rule doesn't apply. And also each variable appears at least once. So x1 appears 1, 2, 3, 4 times, x2, 1, 2, 3 times, and so on. So each variable appears at least twice. And also the other preprocessing rule doesn't apply because each variable here appears more than once. So x1, for example, appears 4 times. It appears here, 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 and here. And the same thing for all the other variables. So they all appear at least twice. So we can't use the rule that we just devised if a variable appears just once. Nevertheless, so if you look at x1, x2, x3, and x4, we're again going to ignore x5 here. Then I think it's still possible to kind of easily see for one of those variables here if that should be set to true or false. Of course, this is a bit harder than the previous question, but I think you can nevertheless figure it out if you look closely at those four variables here.